Okay, now. Say it!
Fucker. Fuck her out in the pussy.
Yeah, it took you damn long.
I tried to talk, but I ended up burping and at the same time and almost choking on it.
Okay, now we can play the intro. Why should we actually do that? Make us do this shit first before I put the intro.
Fuck her out in the pussy.
He has a bag.
Hang on. I need to go to bag. And use Waterstone.
Alex, you should have had a evolution.
I have one for my other account. And that's beyond.
Why is the volume so low?
I don't know. Probably turned it low.
You're the odd man out. You should have had an evolution for this account.
Nah, I have one for the other account. Anyway, I don't train an evolution till Kanto.
It's because you're a faggot.
Oh yeah?
You want to go? You want to go?
I'll go on my other account.
You want to go?
Come on now.
You want to go?
Yeah, we'll do this on my other account. Let's see how far it goes.
Not far.
Exactly.
I just can't believe I raped that guy. But the bad thing was his highest level was a 45. Now he's using level 60. Well, 61.
I need to teach it. What move? What, where are the move sets? Did we get surf already?
We got surf. That's how we got over here. Remember? No one behind here. No one behind here.
This guy lined up with us.
Hang on.
Go up.
Did we already get dive?
He pulled out his Jolteon.
Hang on. Where did we get dive already? I can't find it.
Did we get what?
Dive.
Dive we did not get.
Dive, where? I know where to get dive.
Yeah, I know too.
Okay, let's go. Hang on, I want to change my Pokemon. The one that follows me.
Bye-bye. Yep, you got yourself a Vaporeon. Are you happy now?
Fucks yeah. Now I don't have to use a crappy-ass Pokemon to fucking surf. Where are we going?
Come here.
That's such a good
episode. I know you started the video, so come here.
You got my baby.
Hang on, I gotta fight these guys. Oh no, they're leaving.
No. They don't fight. You just have to come up here after you trigger that cutscene. And it's in the building.
Why is that girl talking to a rock?
She's staring at it.
And now, Team Magma.
He's talking to ghosts.
Oh, crap.
He's talking to ghosts. I swear. And of course, you're using your level 71 Swampert, you fuck.
I know, hey.
71, damn.
Yeah, I'm level 71 now.
That means before the Elite Four, I gotta make all my Pokemon like 75 or 80.
I'll probably be actually about level 75 by then, so. Alright. If you want to.
I don't know why the audio sounds so slow for me, for whatever reason.
Zubat, level 31. I'll just surf you to death. Sad thing is, this Swamper has worse IVs. Oh, quit with the Lenny face, you're not cool.
How many people are in this room? There's team Aqua Magma members, whatever.
There's three plus the guy at the door.
There's not really that many.
People are spamming Lenny's.
I know.
What's the Lenny meme even mean?
I don't know.
Just a creepy face.
People think it's the 2000s again, to where they can spam it.
I want to write fucker right in the pussy in the chat.
Oh yeah, it's the chat's kind of filtered. Unless you turn that off yourself, then it's not.
Ah man, I want to put something in chat, but it won't let me.
Yeah, chat's filtered. And now I have to beat this guy with Surf.
Where's my attack?
What?
Fuck her right in the pussy. Fuck her right. I put fuck her right in the pussy. Someone put high, then the chat manager put hilarious. And then one guy just put wow. One guy's like, not really. Don't worry, he's a terrible person. Oh man, fuck you.
Hey, ask the guy in what region he is. That guy who's selling that Pokemon, the dragon type.
The Baggin.
Oh, yeah. There's... His IV, look at his IVs, literally.
They suck.
Those are the suckiest IVs I think I've seen so far.
Baggin, uber legit.
Here's the thing, in the Origin Caverns, it took me a good 3 hours to catch one. About 3 hours.
Man, I wish you could hear the sound effects of the...
Yeah, as I said, this isn't fully done. I mean, they still need to work on it a bit. Going upstairs. Oh, yay. I have to deal with three people. I'll take you all on. Come on, bring it. Bring to me what you've got at the table, pal.
Yeah, because you got like one super strong Pokemon. You're too lazy to train more than one. Ah, great. He's trying to gangbang me.
Yep.
So my next project would be to be a shit Magikarp and level it up to level 100. I thought he was talking to me, but he was talking about what next Pokemon he's going to work on.
Yep.
I'm like, wait, is he talking to me? Someone's selling an Eevee for 23k.
How good is it?
Its IVs are kind of okay.
Kind of.
Level 8.
Charmander, eh. You can catch him in the wild, though.
Mm-hmm.
Charmander?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can catch actual stars in the wild here.
How come he can't frickin' learn fly when he evolves to the final form?
Because he's not a flying type, and he has wings.
But he has frickin' wings!
I know, that's frickin' Nintendo's logic.
Exactly.
Its type should have been, Can dragon types learn fly?
Yeah.
Then it should have been fire and dragon, but when you look at Dragonite is dragon and flying. That's what Charizard probably should have been. And then
you
it could learn
what?
Fly.
Here's the thing, you can't teach you can't teach a Charizard fly, but you can teach a Wingull fly.
And how are you supposed to fly? Yank on his tail feathers and they just get yanked out when he tanks off. He just screams, almost squawk, 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 squawk.
Fly,
or just,
Wingull,
or just
fly.
Yank on one of his wings. And he's just trying to flap with one wing, but he's not going anywhere.
No,
you're trying to hang onto his legs, but you pull his legs off. He's like, ah! That's the point where you just take out an Umbreon, make it use Shadow Ball, and just vaporize the poor fucker.
It's kind of true. Oh, Steven!
Stevie! He doesn't do anything.
This is too easy, though.
Is this guy selling his bag on for 18 mil or Ponyta?
No, it's basically he's being a troll.
I'll buy that.
I'm gonna tell you, there's actually channel managers for these.
For a...
You guys have proof?
For a goat. And
oh, yay!
To.
Now we have to go to his home.
Clon.
Did you beat all three yet?
Bars.
Yeah, I was just healing my. Report on.
Now just talk to Steven.
Steven. He's got light hair.
I'm going to go to a Poke Center. You do realize you don't even have to face the trainers there?
Motherfucker!
So,
I healed my Vaporeon for nothing.
You wasted stuff.
Thanks for the heads up.
Someone put half out 3 pesos.
I didn't know you were actually gonna use potions.
Wait, where'd you guys go?
I went to the Poke Center.
Yeah, me too. I'm going back there.
Well, I'm out. I'm waiting outside for you Slowpokes.
Slowpokes, you're the one who freaking passed the entire game.
I didn't test it.
You're the one who passed to the 8th gym, skipped over a crap ton of stuff.
Where did I get Sir? I mean, Dive.
Dive, we need to go to Steven's house now.
Steven's up here.
Yeah.
He's up here in the top left corner.
Yeah, you come here
he's
later.
He's not in
for
here
about...
for me because he's at Topola City.
After we all go to,
look at me, I am now Steven. I am sitting in his chair.
After we beat the Elite Four, we're gonna have to come back here for a Beldum.
You said left upper corner?
Top left corner in Moss Deep. Top left house.
Past the Poke Center.
Past the Poke Center.
He's gonna heal.
I thought he was already healed.
He healed his, health, not his...
Oh, I kept on waiting for that sound that it normally plays in the normal version.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Nope,
yeah, you don't have to wait. It's just, do it and you're done.
Stevie Weavy. He's talking to Stevie Weavy. Where's Steve at?
He's right.
In front of you right now.
No, he's where you are now.
In the chair?
Yeah. Okay, now we've gotten frickin' Dive, right?
Yes. Now...
What number is it?
It's HMO6.
It's an HM. I want to HMO1 your dick off.
Oh yeah, I need to get... Wait a second, I'm getting my Tentacruel out. It's gonna be my HM bitch.
Right now, my Tentacruel is my HM bitch. It knows Dive and Surf.
Yeah!
My Tentacruel is just... Where are you at?
Now you know... I went down.
Dive, use Tentacruel.
Where'd you guys go?
I just got off Moss Deep. I'm in the water. Like a.
Where are we going? We're going left or what?
We're going down.
You can go north for more trainers or you can go south.
Well, we're trying to get to next gym, so he's gotta go south.
Yes.
Hang on, I gotta get one of those stupid repel potion thingies.
You're gonna need quite a bit of them.
I'm not gonna waste my repels. I'm just gonna fly to the next city and wait for you there.
Well, the next city, remember, we have to do the whole Team Aqua thing before getting the next city.
Oh yeah, the Team Aqua thing. He's gotta teach dive to one of his Pokemon.
Yeah.
I know where to go. Ah, fuck.
You go south?
You can show him, you know where the sub's at.
Let's see. Yes, I do, it's just...
Where'd you go? South.
And in the middle. I wish you could just teleport to your team members.
Oh wait, god damn it, not here. It's south of here.
It's on Route 128.
Yeah, it's right here. It's go south. It's right here. Just dive there.
I'm not on Route 128 yet.
Now we just go up.
That's it? We just stuck to it?
No, we go up. We use dive again. On the surface. And here we are. Prepare your pels. And your strength.
Is this Team Aqua?
This is Team Aqua's base.
I'm gonna need Jolteon on then.
You're gonna need strength too. So hope you actually brought it.
Hey, you got that one Pokemon that looks like a lizard. I forgot what the fuck it's called.
Yeah.
And I made it, I think. Nope.
Oh, level 36 Puccina. Easy to beat. Easy. Just rock slide it.
I forgot where to go. God damn it. I'm on Route 128. I went down the wrong dive hole.
Yeah, that happened to me and him.
I went past those two swimmers that go up and down.
From here on out, it's the same maze as in Team Magma's place.
Didn't we already beat Team Magma?
Yeah, yeah, but it's the same kind of maze.
Oh my fucking god! I just went past those trainers that are going up and down. They bounce into each other and go back and get up against the wall and stuff.
Yep.
I go past them, right?
They challenge you.
No, I've already fought them.
Oh.
Did I go the wrong way?
Yes, you did.
Fuck me! With a sharp stick. Damn it, and I keep running into Pokemon every 2 to 4 steps.
I would, but I don't like you in that way.
That's not what I meant. It's fucking sarcasm. Oh my god!
This way.
Pokemon with the Deku stick. Yeah.
A Deku stick? That's a bigger stick.
What the fuck does he mean?
A Deku stick.
So he doesn't know Zelda.
Nope.
What's in here?
A big R stick. How the? Oh yeah. What's that way?
Yeah, and two trainers. And
yeah,
two
I don't even know where to go in this place. Oh. Oh yeah, I remember the map of this place. Holy crap.
Why don't you look it up? That would be might have to fucking take as long. It's gonna take 2 freaking hours to get to the next gym.
Not really. This is not as big as
found it.
Map.
I
just,
think this may be the next town. I'm not
don't
sure.
Have the memory, you'd
yeah, it's the next town.
Be able to get past it easily.
I'm lost.
Yay.
But I'm right here at the next city though.
Great job. You went too far.
I'm still on Route 128.
Well, it's not that far to Pacific Log. That's the way out.
Fuck!
That's the way out, good job.
Damn it, I keep going in the wrong hole. I went in that one twice. That's it, I'm just gonna wait for you guys at the next city. See ya. I'm done. trying to get there and watch you guys fight. I'm done. I'm fucking done. I give up.
You're the one that went ahead of us.
Go fuck yourself with it's a sharp true. Stick.
Ooh, that sounds painful.
I've been everywhere on the map except for,
okay, yes.
And stuff.
Why don't you just fly there? You have a flying type.
I flew to Suptopolis. I can't go to that last town where the Victory Road is because I haven't beat the last gym yet.
I wonder what's the north one, though. I know which way to go, but my curiosity, it beckons me to go north from here. Oh, yay! North.
Found it?
Where are you?
Is it through the cave, or...?
I know a shortcut.
Okay, I'm back at the bar. I'm back at the spot with the two trainers.
Oh, the spot with the two trainers? Let me join you there.
Ask him where that guy that's selling the Pidgeot. Where is he at? Is he in this region or the other region?
Okay, you're over here. Now go north. If you trap yourself, just use the other exit over there. Ah, nice. Wonderful. Okay, I'm that's the right wrong. Way. I wonder what's in this door. What's in that door?
Water. Lots and lots of water.
Water! Okay, now...
I know what to do.
Tricky. Yep.
I don't remember if it's this one. Nope.
Okay, so we go over here.
Yeah, it's this one.
And then up here. Oh, I think I went the wrong way. Oh no. Oh, wait, I didn't. It's north.
Oh, you know that part of the water where it makes you gotta follow a certain path and it forces you in certain directions?
Yeah.
Mine glitched out a couple times, so I just swam straight to the door I was supposed to go through.
The door is right here in this place, but I want to know what's beyond these. Oh, there's... You know, you can always go around them the other way. Of course, there's two trainers, but...
I need to fight them anyway. I need more XP. I just wanted to see if I can solve that puzzle.
It's not a hard puzzle. There's a harder puzzle in the Sevi Islands, though, with the boulders. It's to get some unknown, though. So, eh. In case you want some unknown... Which only there's have like... power. Let's see, Mariina, Swamp Regain 960, Golbat. Yeah, these are actually good enemies to level up on. It's good.
They don't have any water type Pokemon, do they?
I thought they would actually, since they're Team Aqua. They usually
they're
do.
Done. They got a bunch of Poochyenas and some other Pokemon, and occasionally.
Golbat. And Zubat.
And occasionally a Sharpedo or a Carvana or whatever it's called.
These guys Sharpedo. Really think they can beat me.
Because you have a level 71.
Yeah, because I only train one Pokemon. Until Kanto, then I actually do train two. Oh, Sharpedo.
Dead.
Slash with a critical hit. Only did, I believe, about 20 damage? Mightyena.
I need to give an XP share to, Vaporeon. Bag.
Perfect. I beat both trainers. They give good money though.
You have to just give it to them, right? The XP give, share?
Yeah, you have to give them the XP share.
I was, I kept on, I kept on clicking use on them.
Wait, don't push this boulder.
I know what to do. It's the middle. Left, right. Push this to the side. Push this one up. Push this into the side. Push this into the side.
Oh, wonderful. This is the right way.
Found it. Damn, I'm good. Is that a Togepi? Or how much?
Yeah, no, you can get it out of Neg actually later on.
Oh, never mind then. It can learn fly, can it? When it evolves.
Yeah, when it evolves into Togepi, it can learn fly, but you get it on the Seven Islands. Guess what? Come on. We're almost there.
Hang on, someone's knocking.
Alright.
That Togepi has awesome stats, but it's level 1, I just noticed that.
Yeah, because it was an egg. I feel like having some hot sauce. That's some good hot sauce. What happened?
Something about him and food.
Yay! I'm dancing.
I got the sweet legs.
Okay.
Fuck is that noise?
I don't know. That's a master ball. You want to get rid of the master balls. Selling a Skeptile. Are you an idiot? You can't trade your actual starters. Torchic you can trade since you just found it. Mudkip you can trade since you just found it.
Do donators get special items for vanities?
Because
there's a guy walking around with a hat I don't see in the store.
I don't know.
What happened? We're doing
nothing.
Some ghetto.
And come
have to
on.
Go talk to my sister about some pizza.
Pizza.
Yeah.
Okay, just stand here.
Pizza.
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 Shut up, Chica. God damn it.
Oh, we gotta watch pizza. That video that one guy made. Do you know that guy who makes like messed up versions of My Little Pony and Sonic and stuff?
Nope.
The guy you were showing me that he was drawing Mr. Burns naked.
What?
Yeah, Alex showed me a picture of some guy drawing Mr. Burns butt naked and ugly as fuck. It was like a speed drawing thing.
Oh, a hot diggity demon.
I think so. And then you have you're using Goku as one of your his drawings.
Oh, I remember that guy.
Pikachu. There's a Pikachu with a gun, with a funny ass face.
Yeah, that guy. I don't know what's with him, but
he's funny as fuck. Oh my god, it's so juicy. Remember that shit?
Oh my god, it's so juicy.
You guys are wrong.
Look who's how talking, wrong? Motherfucker.
How am I? Hey, how do I even come close to that?
Every fucking day, nigga. Yeah.
You said you're not
what?
Black.
We can tell him about Holmes. I am
I'm
black.
I'm much more pure than you two.
What's Haze do?
Get
what?
You high.
Elements are tires, lungs are.
I hear a police car. Oh, or is that a siren?
That's not me.
That's me.
Is that me?
Why, you guys can't hear that?
No.
No.
Wow. And it's a loud one too. I like my mic. It doesn't pick up
where'd
any
you
loud
get?
Noises.
Where'd you get your mic anyways?
I simply went to the local Walmart and bought this thing.
What's your mic?
My mic's attached to my headset.
No! I'm talking about what's it called?
It's a Logitech.
I got a Turtle Beach PX22.
Okay.
I was gonna say.
I got an eye on a headset when this one when my PX22s go out. It's expensive though. I think it's like almost $100. And it's some pro gamer headset that's like really good.
This headset is just a regular everyday headset. That's
can you guys hear? Can you guys hear the fans with my microphone?
No.
Nope. Yeah,
how
much
did
your
air condition going?
No.
It's going.
You
know,
guys
regular
hear
the
TV buzzing going?
No.
I love this headset. It actually works perfectly for outside noise.
This microphone
yeah,
costs
mine
me like $150. Where the fuck do we go?
We're gonna have to go south, to the left, battle some trainers since there's no other way past them.
Are you guys going to Sootopolis now?
We can't. Well, yes, to Sootopolis.
So south
you gotta
and then right.
You gotta talk to the water gym leader.
Yeah.
And then Stevie will take you to the cave, and you go talk to Wally.
God damn it, Steven. Quit telling me all this crap and let me go.
He's like, I'm gonna take you out to dinner.
No.
Gringo, remember that video? I was walking in the store, man, right? He's got this nigga, he grabbed my dick and said, hey, nigga, you cute. Remember that?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait. I think this is too far. Come back up with me.
This is a
nigga, you cute.
Where are we going?
I need to check my map.
Nigga, you cute.
Oh yeah.
Crap. We need to go north.
I'm not. I ain't said I'm gay or anything.
We need
but
to
I like
go
second
north.
Dick.
We need to go north.
No more pancakes for you. Start eating dick for breakfast.
And to the left, north.
Damn it, hang on. To come back. Left. I got stuck with the trainer.
Oh.
It's okay to struggle. It's all part of the process.
Blah, you blah, see, blah, that's blah. Why I battled all the trainers, because I knew trainers are basically good at. You could do an hour of grinding here because of all the trainers.
Ugh. Fuck them.
It's okay to struggle. It's all part of the process.
I'm gonna watch you battle.
That's what Alex said to your sister.
Join that level 52 Jolteon.
Yes, it's better than anything you have.
You never asked me if I was enjoying my level 61 Umbreon.
Well, you went down ahead. I at least was kind enough to wait for Derpy before Team Aqua and Team Magma.
Well, I'm very impatient.
I know you are. Okay,
now.
And the bottom of the ring right here.
Hey, our breakup was mutual.
Right here.
Dive.
Dive.
And then we go in. And dive again.
Dive.
It's just biting. Is it gonna be a cutscene? They're just going back and forth. Like they're having a dance off.
That's Nintendo animations.
It is.
They're like, hey, I'll push you, you push me, we'll make it look like it's a fight.
Yay!
I can talk to the. Oh no, you can't. Where do we go now?
Where is the Poke Center?
Oh, you guys are here.
Go to the Poke Center first.
It's over here. No, it's over here.
It's over here. Just go to the Poke Center so we can have a point of access to fly. That's why I want us to go to the Poke Center. Because we're going to actually have to fly back here.
I don't got a flying Pokemon.
Well, still save there. And you might want to grab yourself a flying Pokemon whenever you can, because you're going to need it. It's going to be very useful.
Do you have anything to spare?
Let's see. I'm going to check.
Is there anything in this water? Something.
I have nothing for this profile but a why not and a Voltorb.
Fine, let's teach a Voltorb how to fly.
Voltorb, use fly. No, don't drown, use fly. Okay, I think it's Steven.
Yeah, you talk to Steven, he'll take you to Wally. He'll take you to Waldo.
Wallace.
Wally. Oh, Wallace. Oh, my,
You teleported. You disappeared.
I did?
Yeah, you disappeared. Now you're up here with me and you're not moving.
My brother's brother-in-law calls Walmart Wally. No one knows why he just calls it Wally.
It's probably this cutscene that's messing with this.
I see Alex walking away.
Hey, man. You know we can't be seen together like this.
Okay.
I can't get in that cave, so I gotta wait for you guys to get out.
Yay! And be sure to have repels. Wait, I wonder. Maybe there's a Golbat in here, though. You could probably catch a Golbat in here if you have Pokeballs.
You have the balls to catch it.
But Golbat sucks.
Hey! Would you rather have not have a flying type?
I'd rather get a freaking Pidgeot.
I got 3 flying types, but only one of them knows fly. The fucking Wingull, you can't lift anybody.
Hey, can't you just give him a flying type?
No. Because my flying type is the Wingull, the Dragonite, and the Crobat.
Oh.
I can't give him one. He's got to get his own. He should have caught a Wingull.
Eh.
What is this guy saying? Uh-oh.
Now we have to pick Sky Pillar.
Yeah, you gotta go.
But give Origins.
Gaben Origins.
What's it called?
Sky Pillar. It's a third option, I believe.
It is Sky Pillar. I already
been there. And guess what? We're gonna have to surf all the way there, and then we're gonna either have to fly all the way back or surf all the way back. Here. There's quite a bit of trainers that you actually have to face.
I know where a Sky Pillar is.
Frickin' Golbat.
It's not that far, actually.
Hey, get yourself a Golbat. Just get yourself a Golbat, teach it fly, it can be your fly bitch.
I think my Wingull has several broken bones. And probably a missing wing.
Yeah.
I just give it a Sensu Bean after each trip. Fixes him right up.
Well, I don't think that's gonna help him anymore. I mean, he'd broken his bones so much.
Like, sure? His bones are like powder right now.
Yeah.
Well, I just give him a sensu vein and it fixes him
right
up.
Someone knocking?
Huh?
He's talking. He thought someone's knocking on his door. Knocking on heaven's door.
Catch yourself a gold bat.
I need more Pokeballs.
He needs more balls because he lost his, because he's a bitch.
I can use the Super Mega Ball to get him.
Super Mega Ultra.
You're going to use the Master Ball.
Yeah.
It's your choice.
There, I got him.
There, now teach it fly.
Wait, he got a Golbat?
With a Master Ball.
He used his Master Ball.
No, I didn't.
Oh, you didn't?
Nope.
I was like, wait, did you or didn't you?
No, I did not.
I was gonna say, you fucking wasted that Master Ball.
But what, it's not like we're gonna catch a Legendary.
Actually, there might be Legendaries later on, though.
You know what, if I see a Shiny, I'll use it to catch a Shiny.
I'd agree with that.
You won't get a Shiny unless you do the Donator status thing, or wait after you encounter 8,000-some Pokemon.
Yeah.
Oh wait, I think the update said you can't get shinies without being donator status.
Whatever, I'll give you the Pokeball.
Well,
and make you catch it for me.
Isn't really fully true. I mean, some of the stuff it says is like, I would care less about shinies. Oh, Magikarp. There's Magikarp in these waters.
Yeah, that's all that's there.
You know what? I have myself this Master Ball.
Really?
Yes. I have myself this Master Ball.
Don't use a Master Ball on a Magikarp. Please don't use a Master Ball on a Magikarp.
You know what? I'm never going to be using this account again.
Just give me the Master Ball.
I am so tempted to press Z right now.
Don't. Give me the Master Ball. Fork it over.
Where are we going now?
Fork it over.
8.
Hang on, before you press it, where are you? Hang on.
Okay, I'm in the middle of the water near Groudon.
Okay, go ahead and throw it.
No.
You're watching me?
I'm watching you.
No.
Throw it. He threw it.
I threw it.
You cunt. You're a cunt, mate.
He wasted.
I'm never going to use this account again, so it doesn't really matter. What's his IVs? Well, 14 to 16, 30 to 31, 24 to 26, 30 to 31, 4 to 6, 30 to 31.
Hey, what can I get a Scizor?
Scizor?
Yeah. You got to wait till you get to the Kanto region. He's in the Safari Zone. You get a Scizor, and then he evolves into Scizor, the red one.
You mean the,
a Scyther.
Yeah.
A Scyther.
Scyther.
Do you have to trade it?
You need it.
Where are we going?
Oh. Basically, we're going to Sky Pillar.
Wait, you guys came out here? Where are you?
We're out by
in the water to the south.
How far to the south?
We're already near the dive pool to get out of here.
Oh, I'm outside the city.
You're in the
city. Oh, there you are.
Okay, now we actually have to go south. Oh, yeah. Get your repels ready.
Fuck that. I'm going to Pacifilog, then go to the Sky Pillar. Fuck that.
Even then, you're going to face a lot of battles. Now, we just go right until we're over here. Then we go south. We now go just south. And keep on going south.
Like, I go to Pacifilog, I don't even have to go that far.
So many options, trainers.
Where'd you go?
South. We just keep on going south until there's a path to the left.
I'll sit in front of the path to signal you guys.
Careful, there's a trainer right here.
Oh, yes. Oh, he's waiting for me.
And then we go this way. There's a crap ton of trainers.
Fuck the trainers. I skipped them all.
I would.
Oh, fuck, God, he got me.
You know what? Spectate.
I'm sitting right here waiting for you guys.
You're actually
the guy's a Bulbasaur.
Bulbasaur.
They're very good for experience because they have Gyaradoses and such.
Thunder!
Oh, and I would have your Jolteon at level 60 before the actual Elite Four. At least level 60.
I already have other Pokemon unlike you.
I know, but I'm just warning you. Okay.
Fuck your shit.
Now, do you want to go to Pacifidlog over there, or do you want to go north?
Well, to just go where we need to go.
Okay, then. Oh, wait, it's not here. We have to keep on going.
Fuck you, trainers.
Yeah, you're going to have to go past these guys. Good luck. Tease isn't good.
I can't go, fucker.
Guess what happens? Guess what's going to happen here. Unless you can time this right.
Yeah.
Now there's more trainers. Now we go north.
Ah, fuck, one got me.
This way.
One got him. Help her. Yeah, I would train on these Pokemon while we're off camera. I'm going to tell you that.
Yes, I do everything on camera. Except that one thing where I had to fight all those people in that one area. My computer kept on crashing, so I'm like, fuck it.
Yeah. Hey, at least, oh crap, I need to face this trainer. I haven't faced him. I thought I faced all the trainers on this side.
Damn it.
Yeah, there.
I'll meet you guys in the cave.
Wait for, what's his face that doesn't like anybody that's mean.
Oh, shut it.
Yeah,
damn
he's
it,
the
I took
meanest.
One step forward. It's fucking Pokemon.
Just,
fuck.
He's so mean, he says no to his sister when she's trying to play on the computer.
Eh. Hey.
Yeah.
I do let her. I do give her turns though.
You should just tell her fuck off. It's my computer.
No,
bitch.
I'm not gonna tell her that. Come on now.
It's my computer, whore.
Not to be that mean.
Tell her to get her own.
That's just mean. You're saying that I'm mean to my sister. Look at you.
You are.
Guys
I've heard you scream at her. Tell her you're a fucking slut, bitch, whore face. Go back to hook.
Holy crap! That's horrible.
I've heard you scream at her and smack the shit out of her. You're a terrible person.
I'm sorry, but it's true.
Why is your rating?
It's because,
Kyogre and Groudon are fighting.
Yeah, so it's spread.
Damn it! When I was in here, I never got touched by a Pokemon, but I guess because I'm coming here for the second time.
Yeah, that's why.
I got stopped by a Claydol.
The first time, it's like, oh, there's no Pokemon. The second time, there's cracks in the floor and a lot of Pokemon.
Damn it.
So, how are you enjoying them? Now, I know this may be hard to understand, but fall down.
Oh. Alex died.
Well, so didn't you, because you fell down with me. We go up.
And then I'm all, it puts the lotion on his skin or else it gets those again.
Oh, I went back down again for some stupid reason. Okay. Talk
for
to
an Alex reason. Oh my god!
Now, snake. After this we have to fly all the way back to Cetopolis.
Doesn't it evolve if it eats something? I've never seen a movie where it like changes.
I don't know.
You mean Rayquaza?
Yeah.
No, Rayquaza doesn't change. I think you're talking about Deoxys. Damn it!
And
you know
now
what? I'm using a. There's a Sableye. But I'm just gonna use it. Since you guys got up there, I'm just gonna use the escape route and get the fuck out of here.
How do I fly there? It's the island, right?
Yeah, it's the little island. And you'll see a cutscene. I'm gonna go heal that one trainer.
Oh, Oh my god, he's at that thing I hate. Ah!
What?
That hat. It's that little thing from Magical Girls, whatever the fuck that show is called. I hate it so much.
What is it?
It's like a cat.
Oh. Now, come on. The trainers are optional in here, though.
I know how to solve these puzzles.
Oh, wait. We have to talk to these two.
They settle the differences by drinking.
Am I standing
and
on top
women.
Of one of them?
Yeah.
My under them are on top
of them. Oh, wait. No, we're you're supposed to talk to Steven.
Steven, baby!
No, I don't remember this part fully.
Stevie Weevy.
Oh, we talked to both of them. It's basically one and the other. And then we talked to her. Then talk to the girl, and she gives you waterfall, which I'm going to teach to my,
Can you use it now, or can you not use it?
We can use... Well, we can't use it until the 8th gym, so...
Yeah, beat this gym.
I'm gonna teach it to Tentacruel, though.
Yeah, that's what I did. Tentacruel, and use Nose, Waterfall, Dive, and Surf. Okay, I know how to
any
get past
trainer
these.
In here is optional.
I'll show the gringo these since you went on in front of me. He can't see the one up there.
Hey, he has to solve the puzzle, too. We can't give him all the answers.
I already know what to do. I'm good at solving puzzles. I passed the Da Vinci Code.
Okay.
He fell through. You gotta touch all the eye spots.
Once.
Oh,
once.
Yeah,
and only
nice.
Once.
You can only touch them once. You can't just go straight across.
Yeah, forget about it.
Okay, now this is easy. No, wait.
You went the wrong way.
I could care less. I want to battle these trainers, actually.
I already fought them all.
Yeah. I want to fight them all. They give good experience.
I can't believe I passed these puzzles on the first try.
So you didn't face the train? Oh, yeah, you did.
I fell on purpose.
Yeah, I need to face these trainers anyway.
I'm
going to
go ahead and fall through so I can watch Gringo do the puzzle.
Okay. Don't show him the puzzle. Watch him do the puzzle.
I already know what to do.
You don't know how to do the puzzle.
I already know what to do.
Each one is harder than the last.
I know what to fucking do.
Alright. Are you sure you don't want to fall in the last one? And face these trainers?
Alright, Gringo. Show me how it's done.
He can show you how it's done, I'm going to tell you that.
Now, show me how to do this one.
I see it.
Yep, you figured it out.
The last one?
Can you figure out the last one?
Hang on.
I'm going to battle all these trainers down here while you're up there.
Okay, see it.
Derpy, come on, join me.
Fuck off, I'm busy.
There's so much experience and money to be had. They give about 3,000 money per. They give so much. Lady. She has a seeking level 40. I just have a Swampert level 72.
5 years of playing Pac-Man finally paid off.
I just remember the puzzle. This is like the third time I went through, but I felt their own purpose to watch you and what's-his-face. I think he's fighting all the people.
Yeah, I'm literally just down.
If I fight him, does he make me teleport or not? So
if
can I fight him first?
If you fall down,
I'm fighting him first.
Yeah, just come down here.
I'm fighting him.
You're fighting the gym leader now?
If you fight the gym leader, you cannot fight any trainer in the gym afterwards.
It's too late, he's already fighting it. First Pokemon's a level 41 love disc.
Yep. If you don't train your Pokemon, Derpy, you're gonna have trouble with Elite Four.
Ooh, I'm so scared.
Alright.
Don't say we didn't warn you.
You guys have no skill.
The one Pokemon you'll have the most trouble with is Milotic.
Ah, fuck.
The most OP motherfucker.
Yeah, really, he has
And then one of them has a salamance. He's a little hard.
Yeah.
Damn it. I hate this Pokemon.
Down the red now.
I hate this thing. I forgot that he has one of these.
Earthquake.
I told you, you're gonna.
I forgot. Fuck off, Alex.
If you die to this gym, you're gonna have to come down here with me.
Fuck no.
He's gotta use Blaziken. Watch it use Earthquake and kill his Blaziken.
Here's the thing, it's a water.
It's not very. It drug it down to the red. Used Earthquake, it's super effective. It almost one hit his Blaziken.
This is a water type.
Oh, motherfucker!
The gym leader used a potion. Now the wish cash is back in the yellow.
I think if this doesn't give him incentive to actually train, I don't know what will.
Now he killed the wish cash. He sent out Crawdaunt. I had Crawdaunt when I first played Emerald.
Carnova, Meat Surf.
He killed the Crawdaunt in one hit.
Yep.
I think I might use Crobat or Skeptile for this.
It's a frickin'
Water Pulse.
Damn, dead.
Critical hit. Super effective.
Well, water it's up to
Water Pulse. Water Pokemon versus.
Now he's got to send out his Vaporeon. Now he's fighting water with water.
And I'm level 73 down here.
He called back his Seadra.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Sent out his Seelo. Seelio.
Ah, Seelio. Remember correctly,
Stelio.
Water and fire type moves are
Stelio,
half.
Stelio. 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 Stelio.
Goldeen, I'm just gonna
remember that. Remember that from American Dad?
Yeah. Stelio. Where his old, his old bully.
Stelio.
Dad's old bully came after Steve.
Mm-hmm.
Stelio. Stelio canto, Stelio. Stelio. Stelio canto. Why don't you freaking freeze?
Come down.
His Vaporeon got paralyzed.
Yep.
And his Vaporeon is on 1 pixel health, and Gringo keeps using Ice Beam. It's doing like 10 HP of damage every time.
It's an
his
ice.
His Vaporeon fainted. He's got 2 Pokemon left. He's got Sinnoh and his Jolteon.
You're in the wrong neighborhood.
Now he finally got rid of the Seelio.
Stelio! Stelio Kanto! Stelio!
So how many Stelio. Pokemon does that guy have again?
5.
Okay.
Oh, 1! Ice Beam!
Yep.
He almost lost his Jolteon.
Fuck, I'm gonna kill it. Good work.
Oh, almost. There you go, he won.
Yep.
Barely.
Fuck you, at least I have enough skill to do it.
If he can barely win against this, then he's not fit for the Elite Four at all.
Yeah, you're gonna have to level up your since how you're always having trouble with the gym leaders, Gringo, you're gonna have to level yours up to like 70, 75 to
without. I think he could
at least
do
I managed
like
to beat him.
60s, at least level 60s. All I need.
I'll
is
be able to do it like
60.
This.
My best Pokemon right now are Crobat, and Skeptile, and Umbreon.
My
what
best
the fuck
Pokemon
did he give me?
Is. Well, you guys know what my best Pokemon
now
is.
Now it's my turn.
He gave me something.
What did he give you?
I don't know what he gave me. M something.
Are you ready to watch me?
Just do it.
Alright.
I'm almost done with all these trainers down here, so
one,
I'll be up in a second.
And come on, quit with the fucking dialogue. There he goes. Bum 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 da 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 da.
I just have 2 trainers down here.
Love this. Skeptile. Grass.
But you're gonna wear it because you're a freaking grass type.
Yeah, I always shoot grass type. Grass type is OP. I'm just using a leaf blade the whole time. You see, you know, down to Seadra. Leaf blade! Oh, almost went. Yeah, used Ice Beam on me.
How come it looks
it's
like you're throwing Ice Beam?
It took out like a third of my health.
I'm gonna save all my earthquakes for the final guy.
Level 62.
Leap Blade!
Super effective.
Keep on one-shotting these guys.
Who, you, me?
And I'm on my last trainer.
I'm having like zero trouble. I've only been hit once. He's on his last Pokemon, the Wishcash.
Holy crap, and then I'd better hurry.
One I'm hit on the my Wishcash.
I hit it so much, it's a freaking ground and water type, or mud type, or whatever the fuck.
Ground and water.
Yeah, so I couldn't beat him with my Jolteon. That's the only Pokemon I had trouble with.
You see, a Swampert's a ground and water type. Too.
Rain Badge and stuff.
So.
Rain Badge from Juan.
Going up.
I can use HM Waterfall now. Obtain TMO3. Water Pulse.
We're gonna get Steel Coating so I can make a Steelix.
You get that later.
Hey Gringo, you jelly?
Nope.
You had so much trouble with the water.
I'm jelly. Here.
Typically it's ice.
I was only, my Skeptile was only hit once, and the rest of the Pokemon I one hit.
Okay.
Cause you fucking passed the game beforehand.
I didn't beat the game, I just had to fight this guy.
Well, you leveled up beforehand and beat every single train around here.
And Alex only has one super strong Pokemon. I got multiple strong Pokemon.
And that's the thing, you get one strong Pokemon in this game and you're overpowered. Of course,
that's
I
bullshit.
Beat every single trainer. So that's the reason why I have my Pokemon's so strong.
Mine's strong too.
Oh, a love disc? Earthquake. Oh wait, is he watching?
Ah, you did water pause. Did you get confused after that word?
Not all the time, it's sometimes you do. Crawdomp?
Yeah, I wouldn't hit him. And so did I do the love disc. Crawdomp was like the fourth Pokemon he threw out. Seadro was the first one.
Kingdra
or whatever. Yeah, I one hit this guy. No,
God damn it!
No, you're
I
confused. If Alex loses his first Pokemon, it's all over.
Not really.
Kingdra was the only Pokemon that got a hit on me. It used Ice Beam and drug me down by like one third of my health.
And go screw yourself, you freaking Water Pulse user. That's a thing. Whenever I get Water Pulse, I always get confused.
I died.
One shot.
And here's where you get butt rape.
Not really.
Water Pulse.
It did nothing.
One shot.
Oh, he's about to lose his Pokemon.
Seelio.
I was only hit by one Pokemon. It was that Kingdra. And the rest of the Pokemon I just one hit.
There we go. All done.
Yeah. He did it. He did just as well as I did.
Except he used items and you didn't.
Oh, I didn't. Oh yeah, he did use items.
Use items. But you weren't confused though. You weren't confused by that Kingdra.
It's because I was one hitting him and then he used Ice Beam. He chose the wrong move. That was my only luck because he used the wrong move.
For me, he used Water Pulse and just confused me.
That's a lot of people.
Yeah, I know that is. It would have given you a lot of experience, a lot of money. They give about 3,000 each.
Fuck that shit.
I'm going to the Pokemon Center. God damn it. Fucking
what?
Magikarp. I almost got on the land, but a Magikarp stopped me at the last second.
You know what? I'm not even going to waste to get the Pokemon Center. I'm just going to fly to the Pokemon Center instead of surfing. Okay, now we fly to. Well, we are gonna have to go to the Pokemon League.
You gotta go to Victory Road.
Yep.
How do I take the item from my Pokemon again?
Right click on it, click on the item, and click yes. Nice dog.
Dogs. The pizza's here.
Are we going? Still only hear one dog.
We gotta go to the Victory Road. Are we going to Gringo, how long are you departing?
Who fucking knows and who fucking cares?
Victory
Road. Where the fuck are we going?
We're going to the right, to Victory Road. We have to go outside the town.
Route 128, I'm out in town. With the trees
and shit.
You're
outside the town?
To the right, right?
It's basically south and to the right. Not in the bottom right corner, but south.
There's an albino Namekian surfing right behind you. Kill it like the rest.
Wait, what route is
Actually, he's a regular human, sir. Kill it like the rest.
It's Route 128.
Yeah, it's Route 128. I'm gonna just use dive. I was gonna use dive right here so I don't have to deal with Pokemon.
Oh no, you have to deal with underwater Pokemon.
Ah, crap.
Good luck.
No, there's no grass here.
And then there's trainers. Any more? Well, there's those two trainers and then the waterfall. And then Steven inside here when we go up the waterfall.
Wait, we gotta fight Steven?
Well, no, we have to fight Wally. That's who. We fight Wally.
Yeah, isn't he like right at the end?
Yeah, he's at the end of this place.
Yeah, he has that Guadvar or whatever it is.
Yeah. I think he has good level 45 Pokemon about.
Yeah, his Guadvar or whatever is really good. And so is that Pokemon with the bird wing, with the cloud wings and stuff.
Either way, I can just one-shot them all.
Okay, I'm going south. Into the right?
When you see a path to the right, go to it. That's all I can say.
And then go back down, then to the right, and it keeps on going like that.
Yep, just like I did with Pseudopolis. In fact, I'll be at the...
Do we gotta dive or something?
Oh, come on! Take one step.
No, you don't have to dive. You just need waterfall.
My game is glitching.
It happens.
I am freaking lost.
Someone put 10 out of 10 wood bang. I went the wrong way, god damn it.
It's to the right of the Kyogre place. It's to the right of this big circle with the patch of dive in the middle.
I said bye.
There you are. Keep going that way. Hope you actually got yourself waterfall on something.
I do.
He doesn't.
Yeah, remember I got my freaking water tape.
Vaporeon.
Yeah, that shit. That bitch.
Yeah.
Don't call her a bitch.
Okay, that's
she's my bae. She's my. I'm going to freaking toss this computer if I run into another Pokemon. And don't mention repels. I'm going to murder you in your sleep with a sharpened rusty spoon.
I told you so. That's all I'm going to say.
With feces rubbed on it.
I'm not gonna tell you what I've told you at the beginning of the series.
Actually. I just want to save my things for the cave. Wait, do we need Flash in the Victory Road?
Yes, we do.
Then I should probably get my wait. I forgot all my Kecleon knows whatchamacallit.
Strength cup. Rock Smash. Which one knows, Oh yeah, it was my Voltorb. That knew.
Went the wrong way.
So does my Nincada, though, so I'm good to go.
I keep going the wrong way. I'm gonna have to use a Repel. I'm tired of running into these Pokemon. Do they have Repels, at one of the stores before Victory Road, or is there a store before, even a store before Victory Road?
There's no store before Victory Road.
Damn it, I needed items. Is there any way I know how to beat them?
So guess what? There's one after Victory Road, though, but...
That's fucking... I know that's the truth, but that's just fucking gay. Oh, I'm fighting a fisherman I never fought.
There you are.
So I'm gonna go eat in a bit, so it might take a while. And yes, I know I already ate.
And
my dad wants
to
me to eat more. I'm too skinny.
I'm hungry anyway. How about we all get something to eat?
Fine, I'll just go heat up a hamburger from yesterday.
I'll be back then.
I'll be back too.
Goddamn.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.